We take illumination for granted, but there are those who resort to dangerous methods just to shed light on their daily tasks. In rural communities in India, interior rooms have no access to light, even in broad daylight. Plastic bottles refract light. What if you filled one with water and add a chlorine tablet? Poke it through a hole in the roof and it will give off a glorious glow. By harnessing the sun's energy, thousands of people can have access to indoor lighting. Brilliant! Not my bright idea, though. A group of university students figured it out. Can you believe it? Working as an Enactus team, the students stepped into their entrepreneurial spirit and repurposed discarded bottles, converting them into an inexpensive and readily available light source. It's that thinking that will ensure a bright future for the world and steer the future of business in the right direction. To become a member, visit enactus.org.